She is a lost soul. A child whose innocence was cruelly taken from her. What kind of god could allow such things to happen? Innocent children turned into monsters. I thought then I could save her. Show her some kindness that might mean something to her. What a fool I was. Just like the three Brotherhood founders, we were all betrayed. I feel a sense of pity for them now. I have traveled that road that they first set out upon, and I have become that which they became. I am darkness. I am shadow.
I will not go into the chapel. I'll wait here. We cannot continue. The top floor no longer exists. Now the clock should work! I I sense a powerful magic in this clock. Mother said there was a way to turn back time with this machine. We have gone back in time. The top floor of the tower should be there now. Here are the shrines of the three founders of your order. Ah, Cornell, the youngest of the founders. His overconfidence blinded him to the threat that you represented until it was too late. You are nothing but entertainment for me. You won't win! To play too. What fun! Oh, see if you are able to put the toy into the center of the board. Another one. I can summon as many toys as you need. You'll regret that! Beautiful Carmilla. I didn't get to know your human past, but I cannot stop thinking that some part of it still existed in the creature that I called Mother. And I still envy you for that.
Laura, can you cross to the other side and look for Carmilla's blood?
Carmilla's blood. At the end, the sage Zobek was only a pawn in the hands of Satan. But still, if you had known, would you have killed him when you had the chance, Gabriel? I'm gonna teach you a lesson. How dare you attack me? You can activate those buttons using your gauntlet.
Thank you.
have Zobek's blood!
Thank you.
portal is open. I will go in. You stay here.
Wait! You will die! The other side is no place for humans. Only dark beings can survive there.
There is darkness in me.
Yes, but there is also love, compassion, and tenderness. You must leave it all behind. You must become a creature like me. Drink my blood. Its power can protect you once you get to the other side. I'm sorry, you have no choice.
I know. I never did. What is happening to me?
My blood is running through your veins. It is a powerful poison that will soon kill you. You must keep drinking from me.
What? No.
My blood must completely replace yours. You must continue to the last drop. Many lifetimes I have lived, many I have killed. All my power will be yours now.
No. Lara, please.
Do it now, or you will die! Free me from this miserable existence! I beg you!